to aggressively work with our representatives in Albany to reform workers' compensation, repeal the Wicks Law, rescind the scaffold law, change the Medicaid system, amend the Taylor Law, institute focused economic development programs and initiatives, and promote the development of low-cost power.